Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa.
Okay, we go to the chapter, the last chapter, so turn to page 412, let's see, number 8, happy indeed are our hands, happy. So from where actually we see all this, actually this is all the verses, Gatha. So this one is from Samyutta Nikaya. And some of this is from Thera and Theri Gatha. Chang Lao Ji, Chang Lao Mi Ji. Arahant. When they became an Arahant, and then they feel very happy, and then joy comes. And then they just express their joy with the verses. So from there, we can see that how is the feeling, actually. So we see here, this is from Sanikita Nikaya. Happy indeed Arahant. Happy indeed are the arahants. No craving can be found in them. So actually, no craving can be found. So no trouble can be. Found also. So because of craving, that we have a trouble and have a suffering. So cut off is the conceit I am. So arahant, they have cut off the conceit of I, my is no more. Burst. Asunder is the delusion's net. Yeah. Delusion is just like net, you know, just like a spider, and this net, that whatever, it gets stuck there. So it's already burst apart. It's the delusion's net. They have reached the unstirred state. Stir is 摇动, 好像我们stir那个水。 那么他不被这个 stir the stage, you know? So no more actually, not up and down. And then limpid are their minds. Limpid 好像是 very clear, huh? Clear. So their mind is very clear and pure. They are unsullied in the world. They are pure. No, unpure. They are very pure person in the world. The holy ones without taints. So arahant, they have no more taints of greed, hatred, delusion. 没有污染, 没有贪嗔痴. Having fully understood the five aggregates. So actually, the arahant, they already fully understood the five aggregates. The body, vedana, the kaya, vedana, sanya, sankara, vinyana, uvin. 完全的明白. 这个wind都不是我的,不是我所. It's not mine, it's not I, it's not myself. And then, ranging in the seven good qualities. And this one we have to go back and see. 53. See the note 53, that is page 457. So, Sapta Saddhamma. Sapta means seven, Saddhamma means good Dhamma. Faith, morale, shame, fear, wrongdoing, learning, energy, mindfulness, and wisdom. This is what? What?
Qi-sen-chai.
Seven wealth of the noble one. Noble seven wealth. 还有这个呢,信,有长和愧,还有呢, learning, sutta means a lot of this knowledge.
Saddha, hiri, otapa.
Learning
is what?
Saddha, hiri, otapa, and then sutta.
Sutta. Okay.
Yeah, and then
virya, sati,
and panya. Yeah, so simple. Yeah, the seven saddhamma. Okay, so the threefold training. Ranging in the seven good qualities. So seven good qualities here is Chisen Chai. Because you see, when the Rahula approached the Buddha and asking for wealth, You remember the story?
Yes.
You say, Papa, Papa, I want your, I want my wealth. 就是他要他的财富，那么他一直跟着佛陀走到走到那个圣林去的时候，佛陀就想，我已经出家了，我也没有什么的世间的财物，这个世间财物给他也是那个苦，那么他有的这些圣人有什么？有七圣财，所以呢，他说好，那拉胡拉呢要跟我讨七圣财，那么叫萨利普特去跟他剃度，所以呢，拉胡拉的。 然后小沙弥呢，就他的师父就是萨利古德，所以呢就给他这个七圣财，seven good qualities. Those praiseworthy superior person are the Buddha's bosom, offspring. Bosom 是在这个哦，我们core
核心嘛，核心啊，嗯，哦
，Buddha 的核心 offspring
就是最重要的。
阿罗汉，如果你是成为阿罗汉的时候，佛陀说，你是他的孩子。对啊。他说你是我的女儿，你是我的孩子，是真正的，是的佛陀的孩子。哦，真正。So the Buddha's bosom offspring. So endowed with the seven gems, 七宝，有七个宝。 They are trained in the threefold training. Threefold training, you know, 54. What are the training here? The training in the higher moral discipline, the higher mind, and the higher wisdom. 真上戒，真上定，真上慧，还有真上，还有。 It's not just an average that kind. So the threefold training. So train in the threefold training of sila, samadhi, panya. But adhi sila, adhi samadhi, adhi panya. 要加一个 adhi. So those great heroes wander about with fear and trembling abandon. So 他们呢去到那里去，他们都是为了 with fear, trembling, all this one already abandoned, no more. So hero. Okay. So, the Arahant is like this stage. And then with the 10 factors. What are the 10 factors here? 十个那个法. So, those great Nagas concentrated. Great Naga. So, Naga actually is, can be many meanings. Naga can be serpent. Naga can be elephant. And then when you are ordained that time, and then we temporarily give you Nago Nama, give you Nagas first, the name. 你知道吗？在出家的时候，那些男众的，那么他的师父说，你的名字叫什么？那么他呢，暂时先借用那个名字 Naga。
哦。Naga
是龙，因为呢，曾经有一只龙要出家嘛。 那么可是呢，他化成人了，他去出家，出了家晚上的时候就没有这个正念的变成蛇，变成出那个蛇身出来。那么和尚在里面跟他同房的 counterpart， 后来呢就叫佛陀跟他说，你是一只动物啊，你不能够这一次修行正道，所以呢就要他还俗，那么不可以了，做和尚。 所以呢，他呢以后呢，每一个出家的时候，先用他的 Naga 叫纪念他。
But one of the question is, are you a human being?
Yes, you must be a human being.
After that
because
incident.
Because of that incident. Yeah, because that the serpent, the Naga. So we have to ask you whether you are human being or not. If you are not human being, you cannot. So those great Naga concentrated, and then. But this here Naga is being Arahant, you know.
Mm-hmm.
这个的意思在这里的龙是这个阿罗汉的意思, are the best being in the world. So no craving can be found in them. What is this? Okay, the 10 factors are the 8 factors of the Noble Eightfold Path,
mm-hmm.
and then supplemented by right knowledge and right liberation. Mm-hmm. no craving can be found in them. 这个上面是54嘛。
55 is 10 factors.
Okay.
10 factors.
No craving can be found in them, and then there's 10 factors. 10 factors, you know, the Noble Eightfold Path plus the knowledge of liberation and the fruits of liberation. 解脱的果. Okay, so 10. So, the adept knowledge has arisen in them. This body is the last I bear. So, in regard to the core of the spiritual life, they no longer depend on others. So, they know that this is my last birth. So, no more coming again back to human or to any this realm. So this is my last birth, and then in regard to the core is the importance of the spiritual life, it's already fulfilled, arahantship. So no longer depend on others. So you no need to depend on any teacher anymore, because he already done his task. So they do not waver in discrimination. What is this discrimination? 56. The threefold discrimination. I'm better, I'm equal, I'm worse. So this is mana. That's a little discrimination of myself. I am better, I'm equal, I'm lower. So no more is discrimination. Mana, okay. They are released from renewed existence. Having reached the stage of the team, so they are no more coming to renew power, renew existence of power, and then having reached the stage of the team, team one is already. 巴利文言这个字 team 是什么？有我们在这个佛的那个里面呢，其中有一个。 有一个呢，就是无上士调御丈夫，有没有？调御就是天，那个天巴利文用这个是什么？Anuttara Purisa Dhamma，有没有？Dhamma Sarati，Dhamma，D-A-M-M-A，不是D-H-A-R，Dhamma，Dhamma，天就是天道，Dhamma。So they have. They are the victors in the world. So they are really the victors, the saints. So actually you conquer here and there, you fight here and there. Actually it's not the real victor. But the real victor is you conquer yourself. Because in Dhamma Father also have one verse that it's better than, you know, conquering or take others than conquer yourself. So above, across, and below, delight is no more found in them. So this delight 里面就是没有这个欲求欲望这个世间的什么东西，无论上下。 So they boldly sound their lion roars. 那么他们好像狮子吼。 So the enlightened one are supreme in the world. So the arahant is supreme in the world. 这个是从上面跟你概要里面呢 describe 吗？ 阿拉汉的情况是这样，他们是无畏，他们呢是一个天，他们是无贪嗔痴，那么不再来轮回生死的。OK， 下面来塔塔嘎特第五，塔塔嘎特我们用如来，塔塔阿嘎特嘎特有两个，如是去，如是来，就是塔塔阿嘎特阿嘎特。 So the Buddha and the Arahant, monks, through this enchantment with form, feeling, perception, volitional formation and consciousness, through their fading away and cessation, the Tathagata, the Arahant, the perfectly enlightened one, is liberated by non-clinging. He is called perfectly enlightened one. 这个 Tathagata 只有特别只有是佛陀才能够用这个如来。 那么阿罗汉的弟子全部不能用这个如来，因为他这个是特别的名称给有个佛陀，他讲他自己的时候，他是讲如来，他没有讲我，这样，所以这个如来 liberated by non-clinging, perfectly enlightened through this enchantment weak form, 他们呢都是对这个呢色受想行识这些五蕴呢不会去 enchanted 了，唱，你知道吗？迷恋啊，好像呢在 Texas 啊，我们这边去啊，去 Austin 那边有一个 enchanted rock， 有没有？没有看过，听过。没有去，因为上次我们我在国立中心的时候，我们有空，所以呢，红衣法师了、和尚啊，跟在家人几个，我们去看那个 rock， 那个 rock 是不是很高了？伊利桑大里的 rock。 我们爬上去看那个 Texas 在周围的那个景，很漂亮的。它是一块的石头，它的名字叫 Enchanted Rock. So liberated by non-clinging is called perfectly enlightened one through this enchantment with form. 它不会 they enchant with this form, feeling, perception, volitional formation, consciousness through their fading away and cessation. A monk liberated by wisdom. Is liberated by non-clinging, is called one liberated by wisdom. 57. Okay. So 57, it is likely that Bhikkhu Panya Vimukto. 这个比丘呢是以慧解脱. Panya 是指慧. Vimukto, Vimukto 就是解脱, 慧解脱. Here should be understood as an arahant. As any Arahant disciple, not specifically as a Panya Vimutta, contrasted with the Ubhato Bhagavi Mutta Arahant. 很多他们的名字都是呢会解脱啊，还有另外一个。这个是具解脱嘛？那个是具解脱？具有什么？具就是有神通。哦，那是有具。 这些是解脱的，不是解脱。Then, in monks, what is the distinction and disparity, the difference between the Tathagata, the Arahant, the perfectly enlightened one, and a monk liberated by wisdom? So, 有什么不同呢？一位如来正等正觉者的解脱，会解脱，和一个呢，圣僧呢？ 和尚出家人的一个会解脱. Venerable Sir, our teachings are rooted in the Blessed One. Guided by the Blessed One, take recourse in the Blessed One. It would be good if the Blessed One would clear up the meaning of this statement. Having heard it from him, the monks will remember it. 这个是呢，和尚这个比丘他们呢。
佛陀问了他们，当然他们不知道。他们说呢，我们呢都是以如来，是我们的老师导师这类，所以呢，他这样的讲呢，所以呢，请导师呢开示给我们。那么这样呢，我们听了之后呢，我们记住，因为他们没有这个智慧。真的，佛陀是特别要讲这个，可是他提出一个问题来问他们，那么他们当然也承认说我们不懂的。 所以呢，是佛陀，我们都是以你为我的导师。所以他说 ，Our teachings are rooted in the Blessed One, and then guided by the Blessed One, and then take recourse in the Blessed One. It would be good. Then if the Blessed One would clear up the meaning of this statement, 就是跟我们开始了。So having heard it from him, the monks will remember it. 那么我们会记住啊，欢喜信受。 So then listen and attend closely, monks, I will speak. 那么这样呢，佛陀才开始了。说好，那么听啊，谛听，谛听。 Yes, Venerable Sir, the monks replied. The Blessed One said this. The Tathagata monks, the Arahant, the perfectly enlightened one, is the originator of the path unreasoned before. 什么？他是一个呢？怎么样？Originator, 他是一个缘起的。 of the path, 这个path呢, 这个道呢, 就是从这个佛陀这边呢, 找出来的, originate出来的, arisen before, 之前是没有的. So the producer of the path, 可以说呢是, produce出来的, produce 中文这么讲, 生产, 产生出来了, okay. Unproduced before, and then declarer of the path undeclared before. 宣说佛陀是一个说出宣说这个法之前没有宣说过的. So he is the knower of the path. 佛陀是 knower of the path, and then discoverer of the path 也是一个呢找出来的，发现出来。 发现出来就是说本来已经有了的是我们发现出来，这样，不是说他制造出来啊。 Discover the path, and one skill in the path, 他是非常呢什么，精通这个法，这个道。 And his disciple now dwell following that path. 那么他的徒弟呢是呢跟随着他，这个导师，这个呢佛陀。 所发现佛找出来的这个法，他说呢 ，is his disciple now dwell following that path and become possessed of it afterward。那么他们呢，也是呢，就是呢，跟随着这个佛陀这样呢，后来他们也是呢，走就这个道。So this monk is the distinction, disparity, the difference between the Tathagata. The Arahant, the perfectly enlightened one, and a monk liberated by wisdom. So, you know, 一个呢，佛陀跟他的弟子 the Arahant, 那么他的分别就是在这里，就是一个导师和一个呢徒弟，一个徒弟呢就是学习他的法，他的师父所教他的，他的师父找出来的这个法就是阿弥陀佛。所以在这里是想 ，What is the difference？ Between the Buddha and the Arahant disciple. Okay, we go on. For the way, welfare of many. In 佛陀那个成道了之后呢，有六十个阿罗汉哦。那么佛陀就叫他们说呢，到每一个人到一个地方去 ，for the welfare. For the happiness of the world, welfare and happiness. 他用巴利文字是什么字啊？
Bahujana.
Hmm? Bahujana Hitaya. Bahujana Hitaya. Bahujana Sukaya. Sukaya. 有三个嘛，好像是。 Hitaya. Sukaya. And then 还有一个字，那么。 马虎家呢，就是大众给这个大众呢的福利快乐，所以呢，他说呢 ，the welfare of many monks， these three persons arise in the world for the welfare of the multitude, for the happiness of the multitude, out of compassion for the world, for the good welfare and happiness， 那这三个字。 Bahujana Hitaya, Bahujana Sukaya, Bahujana Sukaya is happiness, welfare Hitaya. So of the Deva and human, what trees? So in a, so 有三种的人呢出现在这个世界呢是给人带快乐福利，这个世界的人 here. Monks, a Tathagata arises in the world, an Arahant, perfectly enlightened one. And then he is a teacher of Deva and human. 这个就是讲如来的那个, and then the enlightened one, the perfect. 这个是讲那个九个你看吗? Itipisopagawa Arahant Samasambuddho, 这个后面全部呢, shorten的, teacher of Deva and human, the enlightened one, and the perfectly, the blessed one. 所以呢，第一个如来出现在这个世界呢，他给这个世界呢得到很大的利益，福利快乐。He teaches Dhamma that is good in the beginning, good in the middle, and good in the end. 初上、中上、后上，中文的翻译，这个法是这样的。 So with the right meaning and phrasing, you reveal the spiritual life that is utterly perfect and pure. No more, 就是这个放恨。 This monk is the first person that arises in the world for the welfare of the multitude, for the happiness of the multitude, out of for compassion for the world, and then for the good welfare and happiness of the deva and humans. 所以如来出现的时候，法就出现。那么法出现呢，就有这个呢放恨的这个修行，就是说那个出家人呢，啊的这个生还就出现，所以佛法生三宝就出现，所以呢就带给这个呢人天呢人天的这个福利快乐。 So this is the first person. Then monk's disciple of that teacher is an arahant, retained, destroyed. As text number 10, completely liberated through final knowledge. So he teaches the Dhamma that is good in the beginning. He reveals the spiritual life that is utterly perfect and pure. This monk is the second person that arises in the world for the welfare of the multitude, for the happiness of the multitude, out of compassion for the world, for the good welfare and happiness of deva and humans. 这个是第二个佛陀的弟子阿罗汉。佛陀的这个弟子呢，他们修行正了阿罗汉果，他们也教这个呢，这个正法，教这个呢，放恨。那么很多人跟随这个法，跟随这个修行，那么他们也得到呢，大大的利益。 所以呢，这第二种的人就是佛陀的弟子阿罗汉。Then monk's disciple of that teacher is trainee 是有学，还没有证阿罗汉呢。Practicing the path, learn and endow with precept and observances, he too teaches the Dhamma that is good in the beginning, good in the middle, and good in the end, and then he reveals the spiritual life that is utterly perfect and pure. This monk is the third person that arises in the world for the welfare of the multitude, for the happiness of the multitude, of the compassion for the world, for the good welfare and happiness of deva and humans. 这个呢是有学的佛陀弟子，有学佛陀的弟子，他们可能一果、二果、三果，还没有证这个四果，可是呢，他们也是教这个如来的法。 如来的法，如来的这个放恨，修行种种，所以呢，也带给人天人天福报和快乐幸福。So these monks are the three persons that arise in the world for the welfare of the multitude, for the happiness of the multitude, out of compassion for the world, for the good welfare and happiness of deva and humans. 所以这个世间呢，有这个三种人呢，是带给呢这个世间很大的利益和快乐。第一个是佛陀，第二个是佛的弟子阿罗汉，第三个是佛的弟子呢，在修行中还没有证阿罗汉的，可是是有学的弟子。So this is 第五个，这个是在《苦德根》里面的其中的一本。 这个法语的中文的翻译我不知道叫什么，如是，一定的个，如是说，有一本的经呢，它是很薄的了，可是呢，如是说，一定的个。Okay, now we go to Sariputta, lofty utterance, 舍利弗尊者。 So when you go to India, then you visit the place where Sariputta get birthplace, and Moggallana also the birthplace. That is in near to Nalanda. Near to Nalanda University. No.
I went to Nalanda, but I don't remember the birthplace.
Actually, yeah, it's Sariputta's birthplace. It's not very far from Rajagaha. 我们坐车呢，像好像是西部的，去那兰陀大学那边。
Not his stupa.
His stupa was there in the Nalanda, actually, Nalanda, that university compound.
Oh.
Yeah.
Or his stupa?
But already burned, destroyed. So both of them, Moggallana and Sariputta, they are very close neighbor village. Sariputta. So whenever Sariputta approached the blessed one, pay homage to him, sat down to one side and say, "Whenever, sir, I have such a confidence in the blessed one that I believe there has not been nor ever will be nor exist at present another ascetic or Brahmin more knowledgeable than the blessed one with respect to enlightenment." 58, you see. This sutta is included in the Mahaparinibbana Sutta. So Mahaparinibbana Tanya Panjim Vivena, Chuka Diga Nikaya Nimena, Lu Ituan, Sujanjin. But without the last paragraph of Pongda. So a much more elaborated version made up Diga Nikaya. Ta jay yang jang na, wai shi mo ni yong, Bodo so, ni hen da dang de ni jang. 因为呢，你其实你没有那个佛陀的智慧去了解佛的 extent 了哦。那么你说呢，之前、现在、未来，没有人能够像佛陀这样。那么你是已经知道了佛陀的 extent 嘛，才你才能够这样的佛的讲。所以佛陀是讲他，其实你是呢，很大胆的讲这样的话，听得懂哦。You understood what I say? I say, the Sariputta is very bold to say that the, in the past, present, and the future, no one have this, this kind of wisdom, enlightenment, like the Buddha. Then Buddha say, you are very bold to say that because you do not really see how much the Buddha's wisdom. Then you are so bold to say that way. So here. Love tea indeed is this bellowing utterance of your utterance la Sariputta. You have a raw definitive lion roars. 这个好像狮子吼一样的。 其实你没有，你不是真正的狮子，你要吼什么大声？那么 ，Have you now, Sariputta, encompassed with your mind the minds of all arahants, the perfectly enlightened ones? 这个是讲佛陀的吗 ？Arahant, the perfectly enlightened ones, arise in the past and know that those blessed ones were of such moral discipline or such quality. Or of such wisdom, or of such meditative journey, or of such liberation. 什么？你这些全部你能够，你能有这样的 mind power 吗？去明白那个之前的阿罗汉，或是说现在佛陀的这个智慧的，这个阿罗汉佛陀了本身，之前的佛陀，现在的佛，或是未来的，根本你没有这样的能力，因为你是弟子嘛。 所以呢，你只是你感受哦，从前的人啊，和尚啊，未来的、现在的都有这样的，他前面的地段了、啊，好像这样。Now we see the 59, so identify of such quality A1 dhamma， 所以他们用这个 A1 dhamma 这个巴利文来用这个什么 dhamma 用 quality A1。 Dhamma, such quality. As such pertaining to concentration, samadhi akha dhamma. So, this 去了解一个佛陀的这样的一个解脱，这样的一个定，这样的一个慧。 Then Sariputta, have you encompassed your mind with the mind of all the arahants, perfectly enlightened ones? 你能够吗？以你的心去观那个 这些佛陀的每一位每尊之前跟现在的这个呢佛陀的这个情况 who will arise in future 佛陀是未来的啦 佛陀的 so and know this those blessed ones will be of such moral discipline or of such quality or of such wisdom or of such meditative dwelling or of such liberation 这些全部你有能够吗 问他，他说 no, Venerable Sir, 他没有，他不能够。 Then Sariputta, have you encompassed with your mind of my mind, 我的心啊，佛陀现在的心，这个是结果。 So I being at present, the Arahant, the perfectly enlightened one, and know thus the blessed one of such a moral discipline or of such a quality or of such wisdom or of such meditative dwellings or of such liberation, no, sir. 所以过去、未来、现在的佛， 你根本都没有这样的能力，能够了解他们有这样的智慧、这样的解脱、这样的定、这样的解种种，根本不会。然后他问他的时候，他说他不能够。 So Sariputta, when you do not have any knowledge encompassing the minds of the Arahants, the perfectly enlightened one, the past, the future, the present, why do you utter this lofty bellowing utterance of and roar this indefinite teeth rhyme roars? 用好像这个狮子吼音的大声的讲啊，说呢， Whenever sir, I have such confidence in the Blessed One that I believe that there has not been nor ever will be. 因为他这样讲，他以为是我认为没有这样的一个能够这样 or exist in the present another ascetic of Brahmin 就是修行者 more knowledgeable than the blessed one with respect to enlightenment. 他是 out of 什么呢? Out of faith. 是不是? 他的信心啊, confidence啊, 在 Buddha 这样子来讲罢了，而是不是呢？他真正有这个 knowledge. Understand? So I do not have, Venerable Sir, any knowledge encompassing the minds of the Arahants, the perfectly enlightened ones of the past, the future, and the present. But still, I have understood this by inference. 以那个呢比呀，相比这样的比， from the Dhamma, 以这个法来这个比喻。 Suppose, Venerable Sir, a king had a frontier city with strong ramparts, walls, and arches, and a single gate. The Tathagata, the cave people posted there would be wise, competent, and intelligent. One who keep out of strangers and can mix acquaintances. Just like a gatekeeper. 他呢是呢，人进出他都很清楚，他呢 strangers 给他听，但是他看得明白的，这些能够常常有过的人，他就会给他听。So while he is walking along the path that encircles the city, he will not see a cleft or an opening in the wall even big enough for a cat to slip through. So he might think, whatever large creatures enter or leave this city, all enter and leave through one gate. 就是呢，就是动物了，只有一只猫，猫是吗？也不会这么小，小过那个一个猫能够进的哈。这样的，老鼠是可能可以的，这猫呢？ 这样大只只的也是不能够进的。如果那大过这个猫的呢，要进出呢，都是一定要在前那个前门，那个 gate 那边进出了。所以呢，小小小小的，那么当然那个不用想了，老鼠这样的。可是呢，大过猫的呢，根本呢没有这个机会的。所以一定要进出，都是进出这个 gate， 它的一个意义。So leave. Enter or leave through this one gate.
So too, Venerable Sir, I have understood this by inference from the Dhamma. So So whatever Arahant perfectly enlightened one arose in the past, all those blessed ones had first abandoned the five hindrances. So defilements of the mind that weaken wisdom, then with their mind well established in the four establishment of mindfulness. 一定他们呢在这个四个什么正群
四念住
英文叫什么 four establishment of mindfulness 四念住 So develop correctly the seven factors of enlightenment 他们一定呢是七菩提分 修了 and then thereby they have awaken to understand unsurpassed perfect enlightenment. 那么已经到达的涅槃, 已经到达这个解脱证悟. And whenever sir, whatever Arahant perfectly enlightened one will arise in the future, all those blessed one will first abandon these five hindrances, defilements of the mind that weaken wisdom, and then with their mind well established in the four establishment of mindfulness, will develop collectively the seven factors of enlightenment, and thereby they will awaken to the unsurpassed perfectly enlightened one. 他说一个佛陀呢，一定这些东西是除掉的。所以呢，从前的佛也是一样，现在的佛也是一样，未来的佛也是一样，一定呢都是有这样的解脱。 And whenever sir, the blessed one at present, the Arahant, the perfectly enlightened one first, and then the five hindrances, defilement of the mind that become wisdom, and then with his mind well established in the four establishment of mindfulness, developed correctly the seven factors of enlightenment, and thereby he has awakened to the unsurpassed perfect enlightenment. 那么才一定这样的道法解脱. Good, Sariputta. Therefore, Sariputta, you should repeat this Dhamma exposition frequently to the monks and nuns. 那么佛陀就说善哉善哉. 舍利弗，你呢？以后呢就多多的教导这些比丘尼 to the male follower and the female followers, to upasaka and upasika. Even though some foolish people may have a perplexity or uncertainty regarding the Tathagata, when they hear this Dhamma exposition, their perplexity or uncertainty will be abandoned.
教给比丘尼啦，给这些优婆塞优婆夷，就是那些呢，还是有疑问的，还对四尊如来的，他们听了这个法呢，他们也会说会解脱，还会了解啊，明白。所以他其实呢，就是，有时候他以这样的方法来教导这个法。
How much more we have?
其实也不多，可以讲到第五啊，可以讲到第五。讲到第五就是要完了，差不多。Okay,
we go on and see. So then we can learn. If you are not here, then 2 weeks stop.
1 week? 什么叫为什么 2 weeks?
不是吗？你哦，你是一个，哦，OK，OK。
1 week.
So the powers and grounds of self-confidence, powers lead grounds of self-confidence. 你有什么 power based on 你的在这个 ground of confidence? Sariputta, the Tathagata has these 10 Tathagata powers, possessors of which he claims the place of the chief of the herd, roar his lion's roar in the assemblies, and set roaring the wheel of Brahmas. What are the 10? Okay, 60. 60. The 10 Tathagata power, Rulai Sri, powers of knowledge. They are analyzed in detail in Vibhanga Sutta, named Wheel of Brahma.
就是这个wheel是这个轮啊，放轮。 So it is the view of the Dhamma, okay. So what are the ten here? Tata Gata correctly understand. 他因为呢，他有这个如来的实力，所以他很bold，可能有这个信心的，这样一定是这样的东西。所以第一个是什么？ Here, Tata Gata correctly understand. The possible as possible, and the impossible as impossible. 懂了吗? 如来一定知道这个可能一定是这样的, 而是呢, 不是这样的, impossible 就是 impossible, possible 就是 possible, 它有肯定, 所以这个 61. 它如果没有这样的肯定, 它没有这个 ball, 我刚讲, so for detail, you can see much in my career. Okay. So, and that is Tathagata's power, that the Tathagata has, by virtue of which he claims the place of the chief of the herd. So, not Tathagata. So, in this herd, in this herd, this herd's head. Raw is Ryan's raw robe. So, assembly, it's a lion's head. In this assembly is using the lion. 大众里面就是有这个沙门、婆罗门啊、在家人啊这一类的东西 ，and he set the rolling the wheel of the Brahma， 就是 Brahma 只是这个法转这个法轮，在这里呢是 Brahma wheel 就是法轮，他很大胆的可以说这样的法，不会说有犹豫啊，为什么呢？一定是这样会发生，不一定这样会发生的，他肯定的。 有一个故事, there was also one story about 佛陀的太太的爸爸, 叫什么?
那个爬楼梯的摔死。这叫什么?
不知道。他, you know, Buddha's former wife is who?
亚苏达拉。Yasodhara's
father was not happy. Was also king, was not happy of his, you know, the Buddha, you know, run away,
mm-hmm.
and then not taking care of, you know, the wife and the children and the son, so he was very angry about the Buddha, so he talked bad about, so and then, Buddha predicted, I think what incident led the Buddha predicted he that. He will die after, what is that? 好像是爬那个楼梯上去别的. You know the story about that. He will die in that way. Then he thought that, no, so I won't die in this way, so I will go up the story. I think how many stories, don't know. And then tell the people to lock all the gate, the door. So that he had no opportunity to go down and then to die in that house on the floor there. So he, because the Buddha predicted that kind of incident will happen. But anyhow, that day, then any, I don't know, I've forgotten the incident. So really, one by one, the door is open and the king going down there and die there, open. I mean this, you know, the floor actually opened and then it was swallowed up down. Because he was so, actually he also committed, I think, very bad kind of grudge against the Buddha. 因为他的嗔恨心，那个对佛陀，所以呢，一定会发生的。那佛陀讲一定，那么可是那些人知道了呢，他以为说不要给他发生这样，可是。 难免，所以有这样的一个故事。 Again, the Tathagata correctly understand the results of action undertaking, past, future, and present by way of possibility and causes. So this, that too is the Tathagata's power. 那么他也会知道，他 result 一定的，这个人造的这个因，他一定他得到这个果，肯定会发生的。 就好像这个故事也是 connect 的 possibility 62 let's see. So what explain possibility karna as a realm and then circumstances, time and effort and then factors that can either impede or reinforce the result. Yeah. The cause they do is the karma itself. Karma is the cause. So this knowledge of the Buddha is illustrated in the text or what? Numbers 5. So you can see. So cause and the result. Buddha 一定记得很清楚呢, 你走这样的 cause, 你的 result 一定会发生这样的。 所以从他会知道这些 cause and effect 东西看得很清楚。 所以这个 Sakya, 有没有? The incident of Sakya also. That he three times actually interfered not to let this King Ajatasattu to slaughter the Sakya clan. Three times, 三次是吗? Mm-hmm. 可是呢, 他看了三次都不能够了, 最后他看到他们的业难灭。 So sometimes this cause, and then you cannot avoid, even the Tathagata Rulai or the Buddha also cannot do anything to block this happen.
Why? He wants to slaughter the clan.
Oh, this Ajatasattu, King Ajatasattu, when he was young at that time, I think, so he was sent to the Sakya family there to see the family. Mm-hmm. The Sakya, the mother side family. Actually, the mother was born. He take the slave. The son.
This王好像说要娶萨迦的女孩子，就他们不愿意给这个王，他们真正的女孩子就给他一个。可是他也是王族的。
可是呢，生的他是奴隶的，所以呢，那么生出来呢，他不是很那个 position
呢，会被人瞧不起，所以呢，他们这个
Sakya clan very proud, so they don't want to say, when he come back, then the younger one will pay respect to this Ajatasattu that time, Prince Ajatasattu, so they all send the young one out. And the old one remained there. The old one remained there and sit down and pray. Okay, good. So and then after this finish, the young one, they come back and then the slave, all they wash their floor and the chair and everything with the milk.
Mm.
And then they also talk something also very bad that, you know, that look, looking down very much of this the Ajatasattu, But the incident when he came back, actually he's shot, was not forgotten to bring back. So he returned to take the sword. That time he heard that they all revealing him, talking bad about him. So he was very angry, and he saw that. They use this milk to wash all this, you know, the place that where he stabbed and where he sit.
Mm-hmm.
So he said that, I will use their blood to wash my sword one day. So when he become a king that time, so he take this revenge.
But this after the Buddha passed away?
No. Buddha was there, and then actually three times Buddha blocked in, on the way there where this Ajatasattu wanted to go in, into the Sakya village. So but after three times then Buddha gave up because he see that this Sakya in the past they were one group of people who killed this fish in the pond, who using a poison to kill it. So that now this karma is ripening, so cannot avoid. So he can see the fruit, the fruit, all very clear. So he is very bored, talking about something, he is definitely sure. If Lu Lai didn't have this 10 leaves, he would not have this kind of thing, definitely sure. So the second, again, correctly understand the result of the action undertaken past, future and the present by way of a possibility and causes. This too is a Tathagata's power. And then number three, again Tathagata correctly understand the way leading everywhere. That too is the Tathagata's power. Yeah, this is 63. So this signifies Buddha's knowledge of types of conduct that lead to all future destinies within the realm of existence as well as the final liberation. The Buddha's knowledge of the types of conduct that leads to all future destiny within the realm of the existence as well as the final liberation. 我们现在的这些 conduct 以后呢，要我们怎么样的经过了这个轮回啊？ 所以他也是能够看得很清楚如来的一个力量， 能够see the future. Number 4, again, Tathagata correctly understand the world with its many and different elements, that too is a Tathagata's power. So, 他呢是世间界，世界里面这个一界、色界、五色界了，还有呢，其他的我们讲那个眼界、耳界。 啊，比戒这个色戒，这个六根六戒的这些的戒也是有，所以他很清楚。 And number 5, again, Tathagata correctly understand how beings have a different inclination. That too is Tathagata's power. Tathagata's power 也是呢，能够知道呢人的根性。这个 64 training. 64 here, explained that he understands that beings are inferior, superior inclination, that beings naturally associate with those of the similar inclination. Yeah. 我们的人呢有不同的根，有些高，这个好上的根基，有些是很低的根基，那么他们的 associate 的呢，同类的东西，同类的，会向着他同类的去。 Okay. Number 6, Tathagata correctly understand the disposition of faculties of other beings, other persons, that too is Tathagata's power, 65. So give a detailed analysis, state more concisely that he knows the superior, inferior disposition, the five faculties of other beings. Five faculties is not 五根五力是吗? 五根是什么? Satta, Virya, Sati, Samadhi, Panya. 那么性根、定根，还有那个什么？
清净念定慧。
萨提是那个念，萨玛尼，所以这些呢，五根五力这些，他知道个人的这个 faculties， 所以呢，这个呢他很清楚，那么很清楚这些的众生的根不同，所以有一些根呢性根强，所以他要讲法的时候，他讲这个东西呢，给那个信心的，如果这个慧根强，他就用比较。 智慧的那种的方法，所以这个如来呢都很清楚人的根性不同。我们就讲到这里就停了。So because there's one more day for this, so we don't want to rush so much. So next week, who will be here? 几天他们会做吗？他不会。
他没有那个account。哦，如果几年有他们会来，他们就可以咯。你们两个不在呢。跟几年，do in life for a BC account?
Do you know how to get into the account?
Huh?
I can show you